阿豬話去馬喎，喂，準備cash喎，啊，誒，你前面等啊，哦，借個帽子用下嚟。
What's happening, movie fans? I've got an interesting movie fact for all you Fast and Furious fans out there. Even if you're not, you can still stay tuned. Now, did you know that Michelle Rodriguez, who plays Letty, did not have a driver's license before she began filming for the first movie of the series? Interesting. So I wonder which one of the team taught her to drive. Who would be your choice of driving instructor? Let us know in the comments below. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, don't bark if you can't bite. See ya!